5 iPads with 5 Padlets done. Padlets is an app, it's free, and it's basically a basic way to brainstorm. And what I like about it is that you can put comments on it. So yes, this is our ideas, everybody pitches in, and then we will come back to it in the next period. And okay, finally, I think we changed our minds. Now we understand better the words, so we can tweak what we said, delete some stuff, and add more. So we make sure that we really understand the 5 words properly, and we will be able, they will be able to write them in their text
is
later.
Why you have this, okay, to help you talk in English. Good, Mohamed? Good, okay. So, first thing, I want you to look in the book. In the book, you have a post-it with the word on it. So, it tells you at what page the word is written. So, you can look around, look at the pictures. It will give you an idea of what the word means. It looks like a word in French. Huh? Maybe you can try and figure it out. Yes, Taylor? Okay, then I want you to use the visual dictionary. I want you to use the visual dictionary, you know, the vocabulary section. Maybe it's part of the family category, huh? Or maybe it's the clothes category. I don't know. You have to agree. Okay, so maybe Yaya will say, oh, I think it belongs in the clothing category. What do you think?
I agree.
Don't touch.
H-I-T.